I'm Anastasia Barrett. I'm playing Ariel in The Little Mermaid.
I'm Gabe Baxter. I'm playing Prince Eric in The Little Mermaid.
I'm Daniel Kester, and I'm playing Sebastian in The Little Mermaid.
I'm Tanya Stevens. I play Ursula, and this is The Little Mermaid.
I'm John Campbell, and I play Scuttle.
And I'm Eli Borwick, and I play King Triton.
My favorite part about being in this musical is probably just getting to know the cast, because a lot of it is underclassmen that I didn't know, and it's been a lot of fun getting to work with them.
My favorite part about being in The Little Mermaid is probably being with all the sailors on the ship and just singing or doing anything.
I love being able to get into character. My character is really fun to play, so I've had a good time doing that.
I guess I want to be in the entertainment field, like, for my career. This has been great practice, and you know, it's fun. This is my first kind of like real actual singing thing, so
right. That's
been great.
I like the fun under the sea feel of The Little Mermaid. It's bubbles and lights, and my huge trident is also really cool.
I love being my character because it's just so flamboyant and, yeah.
I mean, lots of people falling with the Heelys, but I mean, it's been a good time. Okay. We go down the center of the auditorium on the big incline on our Heelys, so that's fun. Everyone who's wearing the Heelys are supposed to be under the sea, so all the mermaids and the fish and stuff to make it look like we're gliding and swimming.
They're wearing Heelys because they're all underwater creatures, and so it makes them supposed to make them look more like they're swimming instead of just walking.
Okay.
And so people that are on land and land creatures will not have Heelys.
Okay. So you don't get away Heelys.
Right.
Are you disappointed in that?
I kind of am, yes.
I mean, everything is so fun. It's a really funny musical. Even though it's cheesy, I think it's great, and the music is fantastic. It's a very funny musical. There's so many puns, fish puns, lots of fish puns. Scuttle is hilarious, thinking he knows all about human stuff. There's still like Under the Sea, Kiss the Girl, all the songs, like all the favorite songs, but there are added songs like If Only, which is a quartet, which is beautiful. It's one of my favorite songs in the whole musical, and there's just extra solos and stuff. It's great. If Only is Ariel, King Triton, Eric, and Sebastian, and they're all talking about if only the other people in the quartet knew, but we're all separate from each other, so we're all in different places singing at the same time.
It's One Step Closer, which is a song I sing with Ariel while we're dancing.
I really like the Le Poisson scene where there's a chef and he's chasing me around the stage. It's pretty fun.
So Kiss the Girl, Under the Sea, Part of Your World, and we also got some new ones like If Only, the quartet, that's really nice, and his song, you want to say about it?
Positivity.
Please come see our musical. We have worked so hard on it. There are so many fantastic people looking forward to the show and putting so much effort into it. So please come support us.
Come see the musical at the high school. It's a good family-friendly musical. So come out and see it.
Come see The Little Mermaid. You'll be surprised at what you see. We've put a lot of hard work into it.
Come see The Little Mermaid. You'll have a whale of a time.